All right, everyone, I know you can't see my face, but I'm going to start the chicken in the crock pot. So I'm going to use this chicken broth, and I just give it a shake before I open it. Okay, now I'm going to get my chicken over here. So in my chicken breast, I'm just gonna put them in. There's four nice big ones. Okay. I'm just gonna wash my hands real quick. Paper towel. And now we're gonna add the seasoning. So I'm gonna do black pepper, onion powder, Mrs. Dash garlic and herb, Mrs. Dash original, and I gotta get oregano. It's up here above the stove. So, just give me one second here. Okay. There we go. So I'm just going to start with the onion powder. Okay, then the garlic and herb, Mrs. Dash. Some whole oregano, which it's new, so you have to open it. Not too much of that. Okay, and then original blend, Mrs. Dash. And then some black pepper. And then I'm going to put the lid on and let that cook. It is 1 p.m. now, so this should be done by 5 dinner time. So I'm going to start making the mashed potatoes right now. So those are all done as well. So let's get people. Alright, everyone, let's peel the potatoes. I only got 4 because it's just me and hubby eating, so. Hello, mama dulce. Hello. No, you can't put your mouth on this, though. No, you can't. I hope your all Sunday is going well. Mine is. Nice and sunny. It snowed like 6 to 7 inches yesterday, and now it is just sunny and the snow's almost melted. It's like, what just went on? That is so crazy that it did that. Let me know what you guys are having for dinner tonight on Sunday. Here it's crockpot chicken, like I showed you, and then these mashed potatoes, corn, and then our drink. So, drink as in a soda or something. Dulce got these. I bought her these new toys from Sam's last night. The other one's a blue one. And she loves them. But she wants them all at the same time. She wants those two off of the cardboard. And nope. It's one at a time, Lady Jane. She loves toys. Usually when I go out, I try to get her something. It was only $9 for three toys. That's really cheap. So I just picked her up that pack. And we're on our last one. You guys are probably bored watching me peel potatoes. But this is included in my daily vlog, so that's what I am gonna do. I don't like peeling in my mashed potatoes. Well, I should say we don't, because he doesn't either, but I don't like any peeling in the mashed potatoes. I just think it's good for you, the peeling, but I just don't like it mixed with my mashed, nice, smooth potatoes, so just gives me the heebies. So, I don't leave not even a little corner of peeling on. I'm that way, though. All right, I can cut these up and wait for the water to boil, and then I'll show you when I'm mashing. All right, everyone, I have my potatoes here in the pot. I know you can't see very well, but I'm just going to add some country crock butter. I'm sorry, you guys, my phone is being not helpful there. There we go. So I do about 3 or 4 tablespoons. Okay. And then just a tad of milk. I used 2%. I add a little salt because my honey likes it. Not because I want to. And I have my KitchenAid masher and I just mash away. They're still not done yet. They're a little bit thick still. So I'm just gonna add a little bit more butter and a tad bit more milk. There we are. Mashed potatoes. There we have it. Mashed potatoes. My way. And I only add salt because he doesn't like pepper, but I do. So I add pepper to my plate. So, but he doesn't mind it on the chicken, so I know it's weird, but that's okay because I love him. That is okay, folks. Okay. Butter and milk away. Hey everyone, this is dinner. With vanilla Coke. Hey everyone, it's very early. It is Monday morning and I'm eating a breakfast croissant before I head into work with some OJ. And I just wanted to say, whether you guys believe me or not, I'm not trying to do all this drama, but I did not strike Candy Morgan, and my name was not on the strike, and it wouldn't be because I didn't even strike her. She was just trying to say on some of her videos that my name was on the strike, and it wasn't, and she didn't fight anything that had my name on it because I didn't strike her. I just wanted to let you all know that. So, we'll see you later.